The engulfing candles are easy to spot on a candlestick chart. They provide a good way to enter a trend or to signal a potential reversal. There are two types of engulfing candles: bullish engulfing and bearish engulfing. A bullish engulfing candle occurs when the bullish candle's body is bigger than the preceding bearish candle. As implied by its name, the pattern suggests the bulls have taken control of the price movement. A bearish engulfing candle occurs when the bearish candle's body completely envelopes the prior bullish candle. The pattern appearance usually suggests the bears have taken control over the price movement. Engulfing candles occur quite often. Their appearance signifies a sharp short-term change in direction. With proper filtering in place and sound money management, the engulfing patterns have earned the reputation of high-probability candlestick patterns with good risk-to-reward ratios. Traders use the pattern itself to place the stop-loss and the take-profit levels. Also, the stop-loss can be placed above the high of the engulfing bearish candle or below the bottom of the bullish engulfing candle. That proves to be an adequate spot because price reaching it practically means the entry reasoning would be voided. To see more, please subscribe, give us a thumb up and share our clips.